In this lesson, we're going to create a simple workflow from scratch. One that checks what plan a customer is on and automatically routes them to the right team based on this. To do this, we'll use this trigger because it works across all channels. Once you configure these, we can move on to the first path. Here, we'll add some branches and remove this pre-populated message, turning this into a background workflow, as it no longer contains anything a customer can see. When this happens, this icon will appear next to the name of your workflow. We'll use this condition to check for customers on our Pro plan and add a path with an assignment action so they get passed to our premium support team. And we could even add more actions here, like mark as a priority so our team knows it's important, and a premium SLA or service level agreement to assure they reply in time. Okay, so now people on our Pro plan are being handled automatically. What about everyone else? For them, we can add a new path and assignment action that routes them to our Tier 1 support team. With these two branches, we've created personalized experiences for two different audiences. But you can do even more. Adding subsequent branches to cater for other audiences and building out paths from there. When adding multiple branches like this, the canvas can get messy, so remember to use the Tidy Canvas button from time to time. Then, once we're happy, we can set it live.